Welcome to Grand Prix Experience. Today we are going to France, more precisely to Rennes, for the first French Grand Prix. We will go on board with Herman Lang, in the Mercedes W154. The track was used for the first time in 1926 for the second Grand Prix de la Marne, organized by the Automobile Club de Champagne. 13 years later, in 1938, the Automobile Club de France used it for the French Grand Prix. The original track crossed the village of Goux. But in 1953, the layout was modified. And they add a new section with the Meuse corner. The original Thillois corner was very tight. But in 1954, they enlarge it.